Hey guys, just Jason the Woods, finally back, feeling a lot better. Got a 10-hour sleep last night, about to head out to Cole's Cottage. What up, Blackfoot? Oh, my hand's in the way of the camera there. Yeah, we're about to head out, truck's loaded. See you in a bit, guys. Peace. If you know what this thing is, you know what we're doing today. Where we at, Blackfoot?
Around the corner, around Buck Bay, around Buck Bay Road. Stop, Bob.
Chilling, grabbing some gas, and yeah, head down to the cottage, get some ice fishing done, some guns. Should be a good time. Get my drink on. See you in a bit. Hey guys, we're at the cottage right now, sort of. We couldn't make it through the snow to get to where we usually go, so we're gonna head out on the ice, walk across over to the cottage. Start filming some stuff when we get there. Oh, fucking flooded her.
We flooded her.
Fucking flooded her, dude.
Set.
We're out here on the ice.
Look at that. See, that's how bad it flooded. She was spitting
out. Oh, shit. Hey, guys. Finally not as fucking sick as I was. We're out here. What are we getting today, Cole? Fucking walleye? Fucking perch. Pickerel.
We're out on a back
pickerel. Pickerel. I don't know shit about fishing, guys. I can make forks and shit. Don't know a whole lot about fishing. But it's fun though. Ice is pretty thick today.
Yeah. It's like maybe 10 feet here.
About 10 feet?
About 10.
Nice. How thick's the ice?
Solid, nice. I'd say 7-8 inches.
Yeah, that's at least. Not bad at all.
Stay out, eh? Here's the big one, boys.
Fishing with the biggest minnow we got. Oh, Blackfoot got one already. Cole got his new gun. I'll show that to you. The Gammo Varmint. Nice gun right here. Old Crossman. And of course, I had to take the hollow sight off because the battery died. But I got my Ruger Explorer. So we'll be having fun with those.
Yeah, I couldn't, the way it ran up along the bank.
Maybe fox.
Yeah, fox. Oh, fox. I didn't think about foxes. Foxes are animals.
Yeah, the leg span's too small for a coyote.
Yeah, could be a small one.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go do a little walk around the lake. Beautiful day. Says it's minus 20, but I'm not feeling it. There's no wind, so... What's up, Cole?
Hey, bud.
How's it going?
Going.
What's up, Blackfoot?
Done.
I'll take you to see that trail we were just talking about. Pretty sure it's a fox. He's been coming right up along the fence, not the fence or the shoreline. I was gonna say fence line. Yeah, I can't quite tell because the snow's too deep. Might be a fish or something. But I don't think their legs are long enough to not drag their bellies in the snow. So I'm going with fox.
There's a rabbit.
Oh, Cole found some rabbit tracks.
We got rabbit trails over here. Maybe I'll get
we got some rabbit. Snowmobile tracks too. Looks like something jumped out of this tree.
Fonda off up this way. That rabbit went with the fucking other craft.
Yeah.
See, they meet up here and join each other.
Oh, there's some bigger tracks over here.
Yeah, I didn't realize that cottage was that nice in the fucking summer with all the trees.
Well, that's exactly what you don't notice.
Yeah, some bunny tracks.
I like the angled roof for the rain. Probably sounds so nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. There, it's filmed. Sorry, Blackfoot.
Yeah, I'll probably be slow on mine.
That's alright. I'm not gonna be fast either. I don't chug these.
Alright. Cheers?
Cheers. Yeah, pass me the knife after. I didn't make the hole.
Holy fuck.
That was a failure and a half.
That was great. I got that. You went all over your face. Is that the first thing that went on your face today?
Holy fuck. I don't even have time to respond to that. Well, obviously, we're better at survival than shotgun and beers.
But if that.
I like stuck it in. I didn't want to put it too far, but then the hole was fucking big enough. And
Yeah. Well, we should. That probably tells us to go check them tip ups then, right?
Yeah, we should probably go do that. Good thing I'm not driving it. Hey guys, we're in the cottage now, hanging out. Blackfoot getting out some sheriff now.
Nothing to see here. Thought I heard some
people. Beautiful view. Get a fire started.
Are they wheeling back?
I don't think so. How many idiots does it take to light a fire? About to find out.
17 and a half. These are SA certified.
This is how not to split wood.
SA certified boots.
SA certified boots.
At least
OSHA would be fucking proud.
At least wear your certified boots.
Fuck you, Dad.
How to not chop wood, part two. Let the axe do the work. And you really don't have to hit it as hard as you think you do. This is actually something even though you shouldn't do it inside your cottage, probably.
What daddy doesn't know won't hurt. You know, my dad would just be praising me right now. You're a good boy.
Tell yourself what you have to, Cole.
Okay. You're a good boy.
buddy up here in his yurt, just living life. I'm gonna have a spot on this island one day. I'll tell you that right now.
Usually it's mixed.
Like, hey, what are we doing here, boys? Thing, right? Yeah. You got an auger. We're doing something to an auger.
Oh, we just get it oiled. It.
You just get it oiled. It.
Wooden racket runner.
Yep. Right. First hole's right here.
So what did we just do to the oil?
Ghetto rigged it.
Ghetto rigged fucking oil. Cool. Yeah.
You guys probably aren't gonna learn much in this video, and honestly, might not be the best video, but I'm having a great time. I'm finally feeling good. It's been a long 2 weeks, guys. Being out here is therapy for me, for real. All right, I'm gonna grab the ice fishing stuff and head over.
All right, guys, we got our sled packed full of gear. We got some. Oh, I've put my thumb in a fish hook. A little close. Got some minnows in there for bait. It's gonna probably catch us what we want, especially where we're going. All right, let's pack this up. I'll try not to shake the camera as much as possible, because I finally got a tripod. And a second tripod that's a bit different than the other tripod, if that makes any sense. And a microphone, but I'm not using any of them right now. This will be probably the last video I do without all them, but they're not unpacked yet. And honestly, I'm not gonna mess around, I'm just trying to have fun. So I'm gonna pull this over to our ice fishing holes.
That's try to catch my some dinner. Broken for on and off.
What's that?
We just had to hope it would shut off. Choke it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Cole broke the on and off switch.
So that's not good.
It's actually.
At least we got the three holes. All right, guys. Let's go fishing.
Get on
them. Yeah. Tight lines, boys.
Tight line.
Alright, guys. This is my fully stocked bar. And we're about to turn it into a sushi bar here in a minute, hopefully. Get my ice fishing rod.
With the minnow on there, I think this one has passed away, unfortunately. But we'll throw her in there. Might be frozen out, that's dead. You want live bait preferably, but it didn't make it. It's too cold.
Buddy's out for a rip. Well, another buddy out for a rip. See if they come say hi.
And now we wait.
Okay. Okay, guys, I already filled in my ice fishing hole, but really important tip for ice fishing, fill in your ice holes
and mark them if you leave them, because if Skidooer, a four-wheeler, whatever hits them and they die, you get
charged with manslaughter, my friend. So make sure you cover those ice holes or mark them very clearly.
Hey guys, this crazy headlamp, I just want to tell you about it. I got it off the Wish app for $4. and it's better than any headlamp I've ever had. They're going for like $50 at Canadian Tire, and it's rechargeable, no batteries.
Ah! All right, guys, just getting the frying pan ready. We're going to cook some supper. Probably head out shortly after, but we're going to do an all-nighter soon. So stay tuned for that. Show you my steaks we got. Considering we didn't catch any fish, so we're waiting for sushi, but instead we're going to have some nice cheese and spinach steaks. Sorry for the shadow of the camera. I don't know how to not have that.
Apparently that beer froze.
All right, there we go. Yeah. Not bad for $5.99. Cole says they're fucking bomb, so they should be pretty good. A little bit of Canadian marinade. Just make sure the timer stays up on top.
Throw these fucking steaks on.
Looking nice. Looking nice.
Bada boom. Bada bing. Probably about 7 minutes per side, and we should be good to go.
All right, guys, I'm just going to film this till the battery runs out. We just had our steak. Had a good day. We didn't catch any fish. No big deal. Had a good time, though. Fucking great day out. I really needed this, so. I'm going to head back.
Oh, yeah,
I'm going to fall down a hill while I'm filming. There we go.
We got our sled full of goods.
We can switch her up halfway, whatever it is we do.
Once again, the only reason we're just casually walking across the ice at night like this is because for the last couple of days, it's been over minus 20. And it's a very small lake, so if you look up the ice thickness index chart, I think, what, Cole, 2 inches you can fish on?
What?
Like 2 inches of ice thickness is like semi-safe, like 3 is ideal.
If you really want to get out, 2 inches is all right walking through the
file. Yeah. So don't go out anything less than 3 if you're... Anyways, our ice right now is about 7 inches thick, so you can park a truck on this, no big deal.
Don't go that far.
Well, yeah, a little bit more. Check out the index. I'll post the link under the video to the ice thickness index. Either way, we're just fine walking across it right now. Hey, Blackfoot?
Yes, sir. This is no problemo.
Sure, this is somebody's boat wrapped in a giant tarp. I don't know if you can see that. All right, here we are back at the truck. Is there anything you want to say to the people before we go, Blackfoot?
Killer day. Always fun hanging out with the boys. It's a good adventure. Leave it at that.
Cole, is there anything you want to say that's not too ignorant that will get me banned off YouTube?
Keep your stick on the ice.
And
if you can't be a sport, if you can't play a sport, be a sport.
There you go. Good advice. Have a good one, guys. It's been Just Jason the Woods. See you next time.